There's pumpkin spice flavored everything. Hey guys, so today's video is going to be all about pumpkin flavored things. I am so excited because this is the time of year when everything is pumpkin. And pumpkin takes over everything. And I'm so excited, and I even have this pin, and it says I pumpkin, as in a heart. PSL, which stands for pumpkin spice lattes, because I do so much. Don't have one with me right now, but I do drink them almost every single day. Either a pumpkin spice latte from Starbucks, which is pumpkin and cinnamon, or just a regular pumpkin latte from Dunkin'. And I usually get mine with almond milk, because to me it tastes better. But anyways, to get started on this video, the first thing I have is actually not something you can eat, but I saw this thing a few months ago and I was like, oh my god, I have to have it because it's pumpkin flavored. It is Jeffree Star's, and I know how some people feel about Jeffree Star, but I like him, so we're gonna go with it. It is Jeffree Star's Velour Lip Scrub in the flavor of pumpkin spice latte. And I've had this for a couple months now. I haven't tried it yet, and I haven't opened it either. So I'm going to smell it now because I've been saving my reaction for this video. I'm not gonna put it on my lips because I just did my lips in like an ombre. But yeah, so. Oh my god, it's pumpkin-y, as I usually thought. I haven't tried any of his lip scrubs. I wonder if you can eat them. Can you eat these? I don't know. I'm kind of excited to try this because I love lip scrubs, especially when the weather is getting like colder and your lips get chapped. You could always use a lip scrub, and why not a pumpkin spice latte flavored lip scrub? Am I right? Now to get to the food, which I'm so excited about. They're in no order of what I think I'm gonna like to what I think I'm not gonna like. All of it was bought from like Target and Stop and Shop, I think. But yeah, let's get to the video. So the first thing we have are pumpkin spice flavored mini wheats. Like, yes, these are so good. Like frosted mini wheats are where it's at though. Oh my god. These smell so good. How cute is that? These with milk? Yes. These with milk would be like eating a pumpkin spice latte. So, 10 out of 10 for the pumpkin spice mini wheats. Next thing we have is a pumpkin loaf cake from Entenmann's. I may have had this before. Actually, I don't know if I've ever tried the Entenmann's one because my mom usually makes it around Thanksgiving. So, I don't really buy the boxed one, but I'm not against the boxed one, but we'll try it now and see how it is. I don't have a fork with me, so we're just gonna use our hands. I don't know how I feel about this. It's like very sweet, and I'm used to my mom's, I guess. I might have to give that a 4 out of 10. And that's not pumpkin spice flavor, it's just pumpkin loaf. So I don't even know if that counts, but it's not the greatest thing, but we'll go with it. Then we have these I saw and I was like, oh my god, they're so cute. I don't even know if these are actually pumpkin flavored, but they are pumpkins. They are Pumpkin Delights by Little Debbie. So that's these. I'm not really a Little Debbie snack person. I don't think I've ever had a Little Debbie snack. Unless the Cosmic Brownies are Little Debbie. If that, then yes, I have. If they're not, then no, I have not. Oh my god, they're individually wrapped! And they're little smiley faces, or jack-o'-lanterns. They're jack-o'-lanterns, because it's fall, it's pumpkin, it's jack-o'-lantern. Ugh. Not sure about the smell. I have a feeling this is gonna be a soft cookie, and I think I'm right. I think I'm right. It's soft. Oh, we're just dropping everything everywhere now. Let's taste it. I think the problem with that is it actually tastes like pumpkin. And like if you took a spoonful of like canned pumpkin, it would taste like crap, but yet pumpkin pie tastes amazing. Next thing we have, pumpkin spice snack bites. These I got from Target. They looked hella interesting, so I was like, why not try them? They're limited time only and I've never tried them before, and why not? I don't know what to expect, but it says with cookie pieces, oats, and pumpkin seed kernels. Oh, these are pumpkin seeds! I was wondering what the green stuff was, but are pumpkin seeds green? I don't even know. They kind of have no taste in the beginning, and then the aftertaste is kind of like a nutty, yogurty taste, if that makes sense, because this is like vanilla yogurt on the bottom. So not bad. I didn't really get a pumpkin flavor from it either, so this is a pumpkin flavor video. So if you ain't with the pumpkin, you ain't with it at all. And I ain't with you. These are by the same brand. They're by Archer Farms. They're pumpkin spice almonds, and I love almonds, like chocolate covered almonds. So I'm curious to see if these are actually gonna taste like pumpkin. They're gonna taste like almonds, but I wonder if they're gonna taste like pumpkin. Oh, let me see if I can get, yes. They're orange and I think like a beigey color. And let's see if they taste different. This is the beige one. Okay, they taste the same. And they don't taste like pumpkin. So, but they're not bad. I don't know, but they were limited time only, but kind of not with this. Moving along, we have Creative Snack Company Pumpkin Spice Yogurt Pretzels. Can't open the bag. I think these are gonna be good. I love yogurt covered pretzels. These are good. And these are also limited edition. I was just gonna say, like, they don't sell any pumpkin spice other things like in the middle of the summer, but they kind of do because fall starts in like July. So these aren't bad. I'll give these an 8 out of 10. Now, this is something that I was kind of excited about. Well, secondly excited about. I'll show you what I'm excited about last, which is also next, but you'll see. These are pumpkin spice flavored Milano cookies. Like, yes. And again, I've never tried these before. And I was very intrigued about how there's pumpkin spice flavored everything. It's always intriguing to me about how everything comes in pumpkin spice flavored in the fall. I've always wanted to try it. So it looks like a regular Milano cookie. It's good. It tastes like a Milano cookie with an aftertaste of pumpkin. I'm down with it. I'm down with it. And last but not least is something that I've been wanting to try forever. It is pumpkin spice flavored Oreos. Oreo to me has, I think, pretty much any flavor you could think of. Oreo has made it. And I have not really tried, ooh, they have on the back here mint and lemon. But I haven't really tried any of the other flavors. So this is gonna be a first time trying Oreos that aren't your basic flavors. Like golden or just your standard Oreo. So you have to open this package. Ooh, it kind of looks like they have a pumpkin peanut butter in the center. I don't know. Let's try this. I have high hopes for this, by the way, so. This is good. Very good. It's like your basic Oreo cookie with a pumpkin twist. And I'm good with that. So, yeah. So that was me trying pumpkin spice flavored everything. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. What do you guys like that's pumpkin spice flavored? Let me know. And do you think that anything that comes pumpkin spice flavored shouldn't be pumpkin spice flavored because it tastes like crap like pumpkin spice flavored? But I think pumpkin is one of those flavors that you could incorporate into any dessert and turn it into like pumpkin spice, because out of all the things I got, I really didn't hate anything. I think everything was pretty okay. So again, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys are having an awesome fall. If you have a second, hit the subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!